And when we come back, we speak to Miranda Esmond White and her fast track to aging backwards. If you could turn back the hands of time with 30 minutes a day, would you do it? Miranda Esmond White is a former dancer turned fitness expert here in Montreal. You might have already seen her exercise program, Classical Stretch. She's got a new book out, Fast Track to Aging Backwards, 6 Ways in 30 Days to Look and Feel Younger. Miranda Esmond White joins us now. Welcome. I'm so glad to see you again. Okay, and first off, full disclosure. I tape your program every morning, and I do classical stretch every morning.
Great.
And it's a wonderful thing. It's a tall order, you know, because you look at the title and it's like Fast Track to Aging Backwards, you know, 30 Days to Look and Feel Younger, and it sounds almost gimmicky.
Yeah.
But it's an interesting concept you have because it's very gentle on the body, and you're sort of learning to sort of lubricate your body again.
You are actually doing that. So the reason why I wrote this book was because a lot of people thought exactly what you did, that the concept of aging backwards is gimmicky. It's not real. How can you age backwards? So I wrote it, and it's 6 ways, because there you have to follow, in order to get the full benefits, you have to follow those specific 6 ways, which are really quite simple to do, and it's well detailed in the book. And so if you follow those 6 ways, and then there's a 30-day program in there for every level of fitness. So
but you say 30 days is important,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Because you pick 30 days for a reason.
Yes, because I know in 30 days your life will be different. I mean, I actually know that most people within a few days their life is different. But give it 30 days of working correctly and you are like a whole new person.
And I know that people are listening to that and just kind of rolling their eyes and say, well,
yeah,
can
I'm
you?
So glad you
because I think, you know, we're told in this society that aging is inevitable, that as you get older, you're just gonna have those aches and pains and you just might as well get used to it.
Well, that's because there was no science. In the past, they hadn't gotten involved in the science of aging. So scientists hadn't done any of the work to show us why we were aging. So now in the last basically 10 or 15 years, there has been an amazing explosion of scientific studies showing us how our body works and proving that it doesn't have to age.
Yeah, because you work with scientists and doctors, which is why I...
The top of the world I work
with. And the other thing is, and this is something we were talking during the commercial break, you know what, you see somebody walking across the street and you can tell just by how they walk as to whether they're a young person or an old person. Yeah. I'm not going to say how old you are.
You can say how old. I want you to say how old I am.
But it's interesting because you still walk like a young person.
Yeah.
And that's because you keep... It's those gentle exercises that you need to do, right?
It's the gentleness of the exercises, because before the scientific stuff came up and before I understood science, which most people in the fitness industry are following the old way because this is new. It's new science. So we've been basically, think of putting a nail in a wall and using a sledgehammer. Breaks the wall. So we've been actually harming our bodies, trying to stay fit. But what this program is it realizes, no, you don't need to use a sledgehammer. You can target it.
Yeah, you don't have to target. You don't have to hurt, in other words.
You should never be in pain.
But what advice would you give people, you know, watching right now? What's the best way to start?
Well, first of all, this book is the way to start. Actually, this is the best way to start because it will show them the way to do it. It's very encouraging.
Yes.
There's a wonderful questionnaire in there that shows you where you're at at your age. So it goes through each decade, you analyze your body and use the information to see why you're where you're at and how you can reverse it.
But if you could give people just a little taste, though, of what it is that they could...
Let's do this. Just follow me right now.
So you're talking about... You're talking about just getting your body moving,
gently moving,
breathing, is that?
You need to lubricate your body. And the only way to lubricate it is, lubricating it is through your connective tissue. So you need to move. That's why I did this. So you need to move to get the lubrication in the connective tissue. The connective tissue is going to lubricate like your joints are connective.
And just so people understand, yeah. So you're a former dancer, but you've had your share of injuries and health issues as well.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Oh, I suffered from chronic back pain, like the worst, debilitating back pain, which is one of the reasons why I created this program. I mean, I was in bed, crippled, couldn't get out of bed for a week at a time, cost a fortune in chiropractors. Broken bones, broken wrist, broken foot, you name it, I've suffered from it. But now I'm 70, I have to tell you, because I'm so proud.
As you should be.
And I'm fitter now, and I'm pain-free. And that's the point. You have to move gently and move everything, all 650 muscles, all 350 joints, but move them slowly and gently and definitely not in pain. And then you're going to find yourself like me, like I'm like bursting with energy, and yet I yes. hardly do any work. I mean, these are so easy.
Hardly do any work. Come on, you're working all the time. You're a very busy woman. Okay, well, thank you so much for this.
Oh, and thank you.
Thank you so much for coming in.
Coming back. Yeah.
We'll be right back.